Hi BuWizz fans, so today we have something different. It's actually not a vehicle for a change. It is a simple clock, an analog clock with three indicators for a seconds, minutes, hours. And basically this was designed as a project to show how our new constant speed module works. Now, at the moment of this recording, we are not showing RPMs yet, but that will be added in the app very soon. So you will be able to adjust the motor's output to exactly the RPM you want. For this case, the ideal RPM would be 60 RPM because of the way this clock is made. So I'm gonna open up the clock and show exactly how it works. First, we have the motor output. The motor output drives this 12 tooth bell gears, this 8 tooth gear, and this 24 tooth gear. So this gives us 3 times gear ratio. Then we go up here, where is a worm gear. And this worm gear is driving this 20 tooth gear. This gives us 3 times 20, 60 times gear ratio. So it's 60 times gear ratio going into the, basically into the clock, into the indicator for seconds. Then, so I remove this indicator, I'm using it as to show things. Then the same axle, which is this, that goes all the way here, is driving this worm gear, you see this one, and this one gear on the other side is drawing this 20 tooth gear. So this gives us 20 gear ratio. Then we have 20 to 20, and then 8 to 24. So we have another 60 times gear ratio. So 20 times by 3 times, and then it's driving this little gear, and this gear is driving the casing of the differential, and this is driving the yellow indicator, which is showing minutes. And then from the same axle of the yellow indicator, so from the same axle we're driving this Bluetooth gear, which is driving the clutch gear. So this is 2 times gear ratio, 12 to 24, and another 12 to 24. So that's 2 times and 2 times. And then this drives a 20 tooth gear, which drives a turntable, which is driving the power indicator. And that is 20 to 60. So that's 3 times gear ratio. So we have 2 times multiplied by 2 times multiplied by 3 times. And that gives us a down gear ratio of 12. So we have 12, it takes 12 turns for the, basically to go around the clock. So this is how it works. The mechanism is quite big for now, but I hope I can make it much more smaller. So this is just a prototype. It doesn't look very pretty. The clock face is still small and just provisional, but it is a good concept, and we will use this as soon as we get the app updates to set the correct RPM. We will make a video with an actual time-lapse, and we'll see just how accurate this clock is. So I hope you like something different for a project, and if you want to see more things like that, or just regular cars, whatever, if you want to see interesting stuff, then please remember to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.